Dear Swissies and Switzerland lovers, I have a big surprise for you. I am right now here, in Oberwald at the Dampfbahn Furka station, and I'm waiting for my Loki, for my steam train, which will come in a few minutes. I'm very excited and I hope that you will love this very cool experience. Train is coming! The steam lok brings this wagon back to the other wagons. Oh, I mean, I love these old loks. Huh? No, it is in so short. I think I have the fascination from my father. He was a mechanist at Swissair. Yeah, I guess he has dirty hands. Yeah, it's a dirty job. Löschzug. Yeah, in case of fire. Very important. So now it's time to check in. They're doing a race. I'm just kidding. Yeah. And now the train goes to the first wagon and then it's ready. This is a little view into the lock. Oh, crazy. Premium class, and they get champagne and local stuff. Alfredo told me everything about this wagon. This is Alfredo. Yeah. But no people here, but the wagon is full when we go to Realp. Yeah, I'm a little bit early. The train is going up at 10 to 2. Yeah. So I need to wait a little bit more. But there's so much to see.
Wenn Sie jetzt da runterschauen, sehen Sie jetzt die Brücke, wo wir jetzt reingefahren sind. Oben vom Scheiteltunnel 8 Meter. Sehen Sie noch diese Steinpuller, da steht, da wurden halt hier unten, da wurden die Holzmasten da festgemacht.
Ich habe